This year's Balloon Fiesta is a new experience for many visitors and some pilots. Action 7 reporter Alana Gold got a reaction from some first-timers.
These balloons are attracting thousands from across the world, and many are seeing them for the first time.
Oh, it's beautiful. I'm hooked on it.
Sharon Moriarty from Oklahoma is documenting everything for her friends back home.
I'll just tell them how beautiful it is. It's something they just can't miss.
It's just really special to be here at the Balloon Fiesta.
Theron Carter from Carlsbad has never seen this before. She's taking in the sights days before having surgery.
I just thought I would take my mind off my problems, and it was very well worth getting up at 3:30 this morning to get here.
Firing up this balloon has never been done here.
This is the new addition to the family named Jolie.
Jolie, the baby bee, is making her first appearance at Balloon Fiesta. She's flying between her parents, a top attraction here for several years.
The crowd's reaction to it's an awesome experience.
And hundreds are rushing to watch the family take off.
We ran all the way from the parking lot over here.
This is a big deal because the bumblebees have been around for a very long time.
And the pilot says he's coming up with even more ideas for the bees.
There's always something new
that visitors can look forward to in years to come. Reporting in Albuquerque, Alana Gold, KOAT Action 7 News.
Pilots say more than a dozen new balloons this year will hopefully attract more visitors, which also helps boost Albuquerque's economy in the area.